Okay, guys, welcome to another video on Godric TV. Today we're going to be going through the new dungeon, which we're going to get today, Wednesday, the 2nd of March? Yeah, 2nd of March. Jesus, I forgot what day it was. This is Naryu Labyrinth. Now, the dungeon's already started, but hopefully I can show you guys what's going on from the get-go. This is the Taiwan version, for people that don't know. Used to main Taiwan prior to EU and NA. It's quite buggy. The graphics are behind on Taiwan. We have a more updated version. So just to show you guys what's happening, for these pillars, so instead of, to not get a boss spawn here, hit this pillar, hit this pillar, hit this pillar, and hit that pillar, and then there'll be no boss. The gates will open and you keep running. There's a big boss down here, which looks like floor 6 boss. Kill this boss, pretty generic. Go through to the next room, which is where these guys are. And yeah, I can't remember what boss is in here, but yeah, we're here anyway. So we can't really go any further. We're going to have to wait for everyone else to come in. Just to make you guys aware as well, this YouTube video is being live streamed as well. But instead of getting the notifications 24/7, which everyone was getting before, where people were trolling, making new accounts, saying I love Godric and shit like that, there's none of that anymore. So yeah, it's pretty much. So from the get-go, there's a little jumping puzzle. You don't need 20,000 stamina for this. You just need your 15k, which you normally have. So just keep jumping across, dodge with this. If you do fall down, there'll be a teleporter down at the bottom right-hand corner there, which you can teleport straight up. But the only way to get that is by pressing that lever. So if your whole group fails, yeah, rip, immediate escape, and go again, pretty much. That's that. Such trolls. So yeah, it's this dungeon's very much like another dungeon which we're going to get at level 50 called Split Maze. Very similar in regards to the pathing and which way you take. It's a really good dungeon. Really is a really, really good fun dungeon. So we drop down. See, there's plenty of mobs around here. You don't have to kill the mobs. You can just run past them. Killing them, there's no point in killing them. They give you nothing. But they are just trash. That's all they are, trash. Not much else. Oh, epic jumper. Open sesame. Okay, looks like we're going to be killing all these, because, yeah. RNGesus. Oh, the ping difference is so horrible. There we go, it's open now. I shouldn't have pulled this threat. Go through to the next area. So, depending on how you do each room, depends on what door opens. So, a room can be quite quick, but then can actually take you quite long as well. It depends on what route you take. It really does. So now this is another jumping puzzle. You don't jump down, you would jump straight across, right around the corner, straight onto the platform, and you do the same again. Jump across. So, there's going to be so many people that fail this. So many people. It's good fun though, good fun. So you land, hit the lever, just in case if anyone falls, they can teleport up from here. They can teleport from that corner. Obviously there are mobs down there, but meh. That's it, keep going. Everyone else is catching up anyway. Oh, hello. Okay, that looks like a Duke City over there. You don't go over there, there's no need. Just take a straight left. You don't have to go around, you can't go around anyway. Where are we? Forgot where we are. Okay. Drop straight down, and then this is where another boss spawns. It's pretty cool graphics in here as well. Pretty damn cool graphics. Here we go. Right. So I think everyone's going to be here now. Yeah, everyone's here. So we can just start the boss. Soulfighter is probably going to go in first, followed by BM, and then I'll just tag along whenever they're ready. Hench, Enhanced Profane, Jianqi. So this is like the same boss from this area. This is pretty much the same boss from down here, which I'm sure the majority of you guys have done for the daily. Okay, I think... Okay, we're going in. We're not even waiting. We're going in. Just going to go ham. Oh, the ping is so bad. That's all I'm saying. I'm sitting on about 250 ping at the moment. Okay, he died. He died so quickly. When it comes to EU and NA, bosses are not going to die that quick. We're actually going to need to know the mechanics, but unfortunately people die. People die very quick. Like, ridiculously quick. I'm not going to show you the cutscenes because it's going to ruin it for you guys. We're just going to continue. This boss looks orgasmic, just saying. It's like a Minotaur. Look how good that boss looks. So good. Such a beast. Such a beast. Also, another thing I need to point out as well. This video is sponsored by NCSoft. Should have pointed that at the beginning of the video, but I'm going to get it in now. This video is sponsored by NCSoft. Just because it's sponsored by NCSoft, it doesn't mean that anything what they say to me is influenced. Everything that I say comes from my own point of view. I need to squeeze that in there for doing a YouTube video. So yeah, I'm going to wait for these other two guys to come, I think. So we've got another Soul Fighter, and then we've got another Blade Master as well. It's not a sellout. I have to do it on YouTube videos. So yeah. So after this boss, I think there's like two more bosses. Let's get one of these just in case if I go full nubby and die. Alright, I guess there's no teleport for these guys, so they're going to have to run. They have to run the whole way. So this Yui guy is not even coming to the instance yet. So wait for this one soul fire and then we'll fight it. I'll show you guys my gear on here actually whilst we're here. My attack power is really bad, like it's 488, it's not good, that's really low on the server. The next upgrade, after we've got True Siren, it goes to this. True Siren, then we get the Awakened Oathbreaker ring, and you need like Silver Frost Transformation Stones, which is 17 gold a pop on here, which is pretty much standard. Moonstones, 17 of those, you need Frozen Venom Darts as well. 6-1 Rush Capricorn, thank you for the follow, man. It's more difficult to upgrade on here because it's quite a lot more money. That's why my gear is pretty low. 170 life drain, 25 attack, 230, so it's pretty bad, pretty badly geared. My Sin's almost as much as geared as this guy. The reason why I've got so much HP is because of the level 50 Soul Shield set. You can see the amount of crit that's on it. You can see the amount of crits on this. Just a default crit upgrade, 186 on that one. 201 was it? Where is it? Yeah, 201 upgrade on that one. So we've got 5 set, so we've got attack power plus 5, crit damage plus 7%, and then this 3 set which increases my piercing and accuracy by 96. So it's quite nice. Quite nice. Right, Soul Fight is nearly here. Nearly there. So you guys can see that soul shields at the moment don't really matter. When it comes to late game 50, soul shields matter big time. Like the stats on these are insane. You can get crit on all these, but I didn't. I just enhanced them with the crit. Also, this hair. You see this hair that I've got now? Yeah. You see this hair I've got right now? So that's my standard hair, right? That's standard. This hair is a part of this chapter 5 quest, so it's level 50 content quest. This hair you get for free. You can have it on male. You can have it on female. You can have like on male. Look, it looks a bit weird though. Just saying. But yeah, just let you know, you can get it on everything. Right, we're going. Let's go. Double stun. Ping is really bad today. Feels so weird playing this. Can't wait to be farming this later with the boys. It's gonna be good fun. Good fun. If you guys just only know me from doing YouTube videos, come and check out the twitch.tv/igodricky. The details and stuff will be below. I live stream on there every day. So if you guys want to see in-game content 24/7, pretty much because I stream so much, you can always watch me there instead of just my YouTube videos. The pillar is turning red and provoking, so I don't know what that means, but hopefully we get to see what it means. Probably means that that's going to hurt. Okay, he's going to run into the pillar, probably headbutt it, maybe. Okay, I don't really know the tactic of this fight. As I said, I'm just showcasing this dungeon today. The tactics of this one, I don't really know. If it's level 50 dungeons, then I could be able to tell you, but this one, not so much. Okay, he's pissed. He's smashing up the pillars. So what does this do? Immune to immobilization. What's this Guardian buff do? Defense is dramatically increased. Okay, so the more it's increased by, the less damage that you actually deal to the boss, I guess. Pretty much. Yeah, that's pretty much that fight. It's not the end boss, though. It's not the end boss. 8 drops. So we got the artifact pieces. I need to think what the artifact pieces are for. I can't remember. Actually, I'm not going to show you that. Okay, I'm going to show you the transmute quickly. Look at these gems that can be crafted. Look. All this will be coming for us as well at some point. Oh, look at all these gems. All these gems, boys. The farm is real. Legendaries. Oh dear. So, here we go. Whoa, hold on. We haven't done last boss. Have we done last... What? No, we haven't done last boss. Oh, hold on. I'm confused. I really am confused. We haven't done the last boss. Okay, now we're going to go and do the last boss. I was really confused then. I never remember going through that door. Oh dear. Shows what I know. Are ping boosters bannable? No, they're not. They'll probably ban you at first because thinking that you're a bot, but you just mesh them and they'll unban you. That's pretty much what happens. Okay. Another boss. This is the end boss. So we need to keep... So you guys can see how long this dungeon takes, right? This dungeon does take quite a while. There's Bloodstain. Bloodstone, even. Looks like a Bloodstain. I don't know what's wrong with this group that I've got. They're just super, super slow at the moment. Seriously slow. This video is going to take a bit longer. There are going to be no legendary weapons in this update. No, there is no legendary weapons in this update for us at the moment. Is the dungeon hard on melee? Yeah. It's hard on all classes, really. This looks quite easy. This does look really easy, but I can assure you it's not. It's really not easy. FM skill tree is the same as what we've got in EU and NA. Exactly the same. So this boss is basically a mini boss. It's only got 510,000 HP. It shouldn't take very long to down. We'll probably down this in about a second. So yeah, this shouldn't be too hard to get down. Get the double stun off. Yeah, this boss is going to get wrecked. And he did. He did. So we're just continuing through the corridors, whichever way it takes us, and then eventually we'll get to the end boss. We can jump on the platform, kill the mob, jump on the next platform, kill the mob, and then jump straight across, which is what we're going to have to do. This is the long run, by the way. This is not the short run. This is the very long run that we're currently doing. I guess we can just do a straight jump all the way across. Is this going to work? We will find out. Okay, yeah, we don't need to jump to the other platform. We could jump straight across. Naryu Labyrinth does drop soul stones, yes. I'll show you guys the stats on the soul stones at the end, which is going to be the same for us as well. So we've got two bosses here. Again, knowing what tactics they do, we'll have to find out. Should we try to do this with Florette? Do this through Florette. Yeah, do it. The new Soulstone set is only a free set bonus. It only gives you HP bonus. So if you're currently using a Mushin set, you probably want to change your Mushin set to this set. Realistically, you're going to want to change it to this set. That Chi Master's got some thigh. God damn. Little small Warlock. Blade Master. This group, I just don't understand what's going on. Go! 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 Okay, buffs up. Warlock friend is petting. I prefer to have people off because Warlock graphics hurt my eyes. they affect your PC performance. Like, the PC performance on Taiwan is a lot different to what we've got on EU and NA. This isn't well optimized. This version is not well optimized. I say it generally in every video that I do, but it's not well optimized. Far from it. Okay, he's dead. He did. Okay, so no soul shield from that boss. Manufactured. I'm going to leave the questions because this. I'm doing a YouTube video at the moment, so I want to leave the questions till afterwards, mate. If that's all right. Yeah. So, AoE all these mobs, pretty much. Wait for all these guys to pull them all in. If you got a KFM that can suck them all in, that's always a good thing. Same with a. Same with other classes. Same with Destroyer can suck all the mobs in. Warlocks can as well now, because we'll have Warlocks. Okay, cool. Door open. So we're probably going to have one more boss or something until we get to the last boss. And then last boss, now, the two bosses on, okay, Ape King, so it's pretty much a gong. It's the same guy, same tactics. Okay, CC Cleaner, please do one. Do you, boo-boo. You guys all know about... Oh, hello. Lasers. Okay, well, it looks like we need to jump over them. They're going to stun you for days. It's the same tactics as a gong, apart from this one has an alternative add. You see the add there? We have to kill it? I doubt it. I think you can just go ham on it and kill it, pretty much. I don't think you'd have to bother with it. I think you just kill it. Right, this is the last little jumping puzzle now. This is the last jumping puzzle. So this one's a bit harder. Because it's a longer stretch. And there's a mob there as well. It's pretty much a long... it is a longer stretch. So you're better off sprinting straight away. Done. Now we're going to move on to the last boss. Now the last boss... There's two bosses. There's a wind boss and there's a lightning boss. Which these two bosses are in floor 13 on Mushin Tower. So once we get 50 content... Oh no, we're not there yet. Sorry. No, we're not even there yet. I'm going to stop talking. We're not even there yet. Not even there yet. This Beido, this boss is from Split Maze. So level 50 content. You fight this guy first. You actually fight this guy first, and then you go on Split Maze and fight him in Split Maze. This boss is pretty sick. He's got a clown nose, just like me as well. Don't know if I can get too close so you can see it. Yeah, you can just about see it. He's got some, like, clown outfit going on. QQing about spoilers, boys, come on. QQing, I'm not, yeah, it's not like I'm telling you anything, like, serious. Just telling you dungeons. Okay, everyone here now. So this guy is always behind. Perma behind. Let's undo our boxes whilst we're in there. Oh, by the way, guys, I know a lot of you right now, just to tell you guys as well, a lot of you guys are getting blue orbs, right? You're getting blue orbs, red orbs, green orbs already. Keep them, because they are for level 50 content. They're for level 50 content. So keep them. Right, is everyone here? I might just pull. Yeah, we'll pull. Okay, this guy's got two adds. I don't know if we'll get to kill the adds. I'm just going to stay on the boss. Go ham on the boss. Go ham, got all go home. Okay, looks like we're going to have to sit in one of these. Yeah, I remember doing this boss. This boss is a pain in the bum. I've got full threat, so let's change that. I can't remember what you have to do. I don't think you have to kill the adds yet. I don't think you have to kill them. You might have to. As I said, guys, I can't remember. It's not me being ignorant. I haven't done this dungeon very often. It's a case of getting carried through this dungeon. So it'd be interesting to see what the tactics are for this boss. This guy's portal on the right stopped. I don't know how it stopped. As you can see, though, I'm not dealing a lot of damage to this guy. I'm just going to keep hitting this guy instead. Again, not dealing no damage at all. No damage. And I've got full threat on this boss as well now. Because I've hit him way too much. He's just wrecking my face. Yeah, do not sell your orbs. Keep them. Okay, we don't have to worry about it now. We can just focus on the boss. Everyone's focused on it, maybe? Nope, this guy. When he comes up, I'm going to hit my three, which is for a double stun, see if this works. Oh, that is like... It's like a millisecond to do that. You want to make sure that your tank's going to have threat on this rather than you playing as a DPS. You do not want this as a DPS. We need to get the double stun off. We need to get a double stun or a double knockdown. We need to. But are we going to get it? I don't think so. We're failing. We need to get a double stun off, I think. So when it comes out, I'm going to hit my three. Ow. Come on. Wait for the double stun. Double stun. Oh my god! That is ridiculous. Okay, with this ping, it's not going to happen. We're on the boss now. Don't ask me how we're on the boss, but we're on the boss. I don't know. If the ice circles around him, you stand in the circle to add the fire circles until 10 stacks, and then run towards the boss with a bomb. And you, oh, okay. That's how it works. Alright, okay. You have to stand in the opposite colour circle from the boss has. Okay, cool. There you go, guys. Just for the people on the YouTube video, now you know what to do. Twitch chat, Twitch chat. You guys know what to do now. Let's get him down. Didn't see that damage. He's healing a lot. He's healing a lot right now. I've been put unconscious. It's all about being unconscious, boys. Best guide. I did say to you at the beginning of the video that this is like more of a showcase than a guide. So the video title, funny enough, will be showcase rather than guide. Okay, boss is down. That was sloppy as fuck. Right, I'm gonna try and get the soul piece 4 so you guys can see what the stats are like on these pieces. So yeah. Yeah, I'm playing all non-copyright music at the moment, guys. All non-copyright. Right, wait for this. See if we can get to it. And we'll steal the Bope. Skip everything. Skip everything. Just want the Bope so I can show you guys it. Or Soul Shield, as it's known on EU and NA. Skip, skip, skip. So, maybe with the artifact pieces, I'm not sure. I'm going to have to touch upon this. I think you can get soul stones. If you get these, get the artifact pieces, you might be able to trade them in for soul shield. I don't know. Don't hold me to that. But yeah. Alright. I'm skipping these every time. It's just, there's so many people going for them. Come on. Just give me the soul stone piece, just so we can see the stats. More artifacts. Assassin. Okay, I'm actually going to touch upon this. You're saying assassin is more PvP than PvE. Incorrect. Assassin is the strongest single target DPS in the game, even in raids. Artifact pieces are from Moonwalk. So, okay, cool. There you go. There you have it. Okay, Soulstone. There's the stats. Free piece. Increased HP by 700. Yeah. I lose a funny taste in my mouth. Will it be worth farming? No. How much would artifact pieces be worth? Oh, you can't sell them, so they're bound to a character. So yeah, they're bound to a character. Yeah. For people that are saying Sins are bad in PvE, they're only a PvP class, it's more the other way around at the moment until we're 50. Then once we're 50, we can do everything. Easy. Assassins in PvE are one of the strongest, well, if not, like, they are the strongest single target damage class in the game. AoE? Terrible. Absolutely terrible. The orbs will go up in price. If you want to sell those orbs, the blue orbs, red orbs, green orbs, if you want to sell those orbs, they will go up in price when 50 hits. Okay, another jump puzzle. Another jump. I like the female lolly, not the male. Q Okay. Still not the end boss. We're going to be the end boss very soon. You can see this dungeon could take a very long time. Very, very long time. It depends on how unfortunate you are on which floors you go through. So jump over these. Because all they're going to do is stun you, and it's going to be an inconvenience. You can imagine a lot of groups will be failing this evening. But it'd be good. It'd be good to see the groups doing it. If you guys on YouTube and Twitch want to see me do this content, I'm going to be getting Warlock first. I will be getting my Warlock level 45 first, to just solely to get the costume. No other reason apart from to get the Warlock costume so I can use up my Sin. Then we're going to be doing this content like every day. Solid. So if you guys want to see that, so tune in. Another jump puzzle. Another one. This one's pretty glitchy. Okay. Yeah, rip. Rip, boys. Rip. If you headbutt the ceiling, you're pretty much rip a pepperoni. Okay, let's get out of here. Someone's already up there. Okay. Now, we're at the last boss. Yeah, we'll be at the last boss now. Okay, let's keep going. I nerf, thanks for the follow, brother. Appreciate it. Yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Keep running. Then we're at the end boss. There's two bosses. Fix UK, who's also a streamer, he told me about the tactics of this boss. Can I remember? No, I can't. Right, so I'm trying to think in my head of what's going to happen. So melee fighters want to stay on the lightning boss, and range want to stay on the... No, the other way around. Melee want to stay on the wind boss. Yes, Melee want to stay on the wind boss, and range want to stay on the lightning boss. Yes, that's it. Stormfire, thanks for the following. So yeah, this is quite a cool fight. As you can see, there's only one boss up there at the moment. There is more than one boss, I can assure you. There is two. When he comes down, we'll have two. But yeah, this dungeon's really good looking. It's like awesome. Look at the graphics, man. The graphics are so nice. This is the old engine as well. Taiwan uses the old engine. So when it comes to EU and NA this evening, this dungeon is going to look super awesome. It's going to be so nice. Graphically, it's going to be beautiful. Thanks for all the follows today, guys. Love you all. Thank you. So, I don't know what we're waiting for. Oh, we're waiting on... Is number 6 again? Yep, number 6 is slacking behind. I think he's getting a bit confused with jumping. This Johnny, thanks for the follow, mate. Welcome to the stream. I want wind outfit as well. Wind outfit is awesome. Alin, thank you much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. What build are you using best for FM? Damage by a single target, I mean. I'm using a single target build at the moment. There's plenty of builds on BnS3.com, guys. You can go and check them out there. Okay. Ooh. Right. Got to wait for this guy to keep running. He's nearly here now anyway. So guys, this is this Chi-Master? Yeah, this is the Chi-Master, also known as Soulfire. We have this costume right now, don't we? And then you can't see the bracelet though, so he's got one. This is a KFM weapon, so if you guys want this for KFM, KFM have two of these, one on each arm. With a Chi-Master, you have one KFM weapon and one FM weapon. You just can't see the FM weapon, I think, because she's got long sleeves. Kaio, thanks for the follow, mate. Welcome. Warlock, not sure what weapon that is, but yeah, that's Warlock. We've got that costume already in EU. We've got all these costumes that people are wearing right now in here. Okay, so stand this one boss for the time being. The FPS is going to be terrible for now, but so be it. Okay, see what this do? These hits right there, alright, okay? They hurt a lot. If you're a Force Master or something, or someone that can negate that kind of damage, you're going to want to like negate that, because he does like... It's like Guile out of Street Fighter. He will like kick wind at you, and it hurts. He's going to do it again. So if I drop my C, all that's going to do is stop that from hitting me. See what I mean? If not, look how much damage that does. That hit that guy for around 10,000 damage. 10k. 10k damage. That's a lot of damage. A lot of damage. So you're going to want to make sure you've got classes that can stop that from getting hit. As you can see at the moment as well, melee have got a serious difficult time. Okay, you can dodge these as well. There you go. I'll just use my Q on that to evade it. So it's just using evasion on it. It's going to do it again. So we're going to wait for the kick that comes to me. This is the wind boss. And the lightning boss will come momentarily. Still 3.2 million HP. Still a soldier. So the 10k might seem minor at the moment, but when you're getting dashed by other AoEs as well, it's going to be fun. This boss is going to make people rip their faces off. I'm not going to show you the cutscenes because it's going to ruin it for you. We're just going to, we're going to skip that. We're not going to show you guys that. I'm going to leave all the cutscenes for you guys. All for you guys so you can experience it for the first time. Right, should have lightning in a second as well. Okay. I think the idea is, the reason why you wait is to regen your HP, res the fallen. That stuff pretty much until the next boss spawns. Yeah, I think that's pretty much why they do it. So you just sit and wait. There we go. Here he is. Hit both of them. So, from melee. Oh, hello. I'm going to stay on wind. Yeah, look, as you can see, the ranged are on wind. Melee are on lightning. Pretty much what's going on at the moment. By the way, guys, these wings, we are getting these wings today. That's a warlock buff, and that makes your dragon abilities so much faster, and every class has got one, so it's going to be fucking awesome. Awesome. Warlocks are going to be loving life in parties. It's going to be good times. Right, the warlock's changing target. Because he's dealing way too much damage. And by the way, guys, these have to go down at the same time. Just to let you know, these will have to go down at the same time. One can't go down first and wait 2 minutes and then, that can't happen. Also, these little wind things, you have to dodge these. There are also lightning ones as well, so there's kind of a lot to look at. You've got to be aware of what's going on. Don't go full pleb mode. Look at what you're doing. Okay, there's no one on lightning. I'm switching. Lightning's having a bad time at the moment. Okay, my shit's getting grabbed for days. Okay, you can SS this as well. If you're not lagging with 250 ping, it's a lot easier. But yeah, that's pretty much what you do. You can see how much stuff is going on right now. There is so much stuff. There's the AoE. There's these attacks. Look, lightning. He does lightning attacks. So not only do you get thrown with wind attacks, you get thrown with lightning attacks on top of that. Mental. Absolutely mental. Dodging the AoE. Been grabbed up again. Been frazzled with lightning. That lightning orb hit me as well. He keeps wrecking me hard. Now, that took, 25k HP? I'm going to sit in here and gain some HP quickly. They are melee class nightmare, but they're still doable. It's just like the twins. Okay, I've got full threat. I've got full threat on this guy. There's not a lot I can do right now. We don't have a tank on this guy, so there's not a lot I can do. I've done too much damage on it, and it's just wrecking my dreams and my life at the moment. Okay, drop this down so you can't grab me anymore. Okay, rip. Get the health pot going. Look at that for a melee. Stand in that for a melee, boys. It's going to sting. Okay, dodge the AoE. Use you. Here comes some more lightning. You can SS this, you can Q, you can E. It's up to you. Whatever iframe you've got to dodge it, do it. Okay, we've got 3 minutes to down this. Shouldn't be a problem. Okay, more AoE. Big AoEs this time as well. Big. They're hitting for 7k a pop. 7k a pop. I can't even see these on the floor right now. Cannot even see them. So you guys thought this was a melee nightmare. Now it's just turned into a ranged nightmare as well. This is a hard dungeon. This is a hard dungeon. It's good fun though. You have to have your wits about you. Definitely. You need to think of what you're doing. You can't go full pleb mode like you can on Cannon Pope. You've got to think about what you're doing. This is the last dungeon to 45 after all. Was that a spoiler? I don't think it was a spoiler. I think that's common knowledge. Okay, let's get him down. Go down, go down, go down. 106k HP, and then this guy as well. 15k, just a random 15k AoE. And two level 50s died there as well. Yeah, that's Naryu Lab, guys. That's Naryu Labyrinth 101, pretty much. Good fun. Really, really, really good fun. Oh shit, boys, and the costume dropped as well. Hoo-wee! Looks like we're rolling for that, boys. 68 gold is going all on the costume. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's roll for this costume, clear my inventory up a little piece, and we're going to roll for that bad boy. So you can see costumes do drop in 6-man as well. Not just 4-man, 6-man as well. So yeah, costumes drop. Costumes drop everywhere. Another soul shield piece, skip that. You know what, I'm just going to... Oh, he's dropped 30G on it. Alright, I'll drop 35. Let's do it. I can go up to 68, it's all good. It's all good. It's all good. I'll take it. Okay, 42. All right, we'll do it. We'll do the 42. 46. Okay, we'll do 46. If not, we're going to be rich. Whatever way we look at it, we're going to be rich. Fuck, 56 gold. 68, 20. I can't! I've got no more money! No! I got wrecked. 68G, boys. 68G, it's all his. Oh, 75G! Aye! The money is real. 82G! Angel, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. 82G for this costume, boys. 82G for this costume. Boom! We're rich, boys. Got 16 gold 50 from that. Take it. We'll take that. We'll take that. Thank you. That's delicious. Anyway, guys. That is the dungeon. That is Naryu Lab 101. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Plenty more guides coming soon. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe to the YouTube channel underneath. Also, Twitter and Twitch is all underneath. Again, this video is sponsored by NCSoft, and I'm glad you guys have enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care.